We have again some order of operations problem. What happens to order of operations, right? This is the order of operations we had so far. Where do square roots place in this hierarchy? The answer is it's exactly at the level as exponents are. The other thing that's interesting is that square roots can function as invisible parentheses. If we have a square root sign that stretches over an entire expression, that is the same as an invisible parenthesis. We have three operations: square root, addition, square root. So according to our new order of operations agreement, square roots come first, left to right. Square root of 25 is 5, square root of 144 is 12, and 5 plus 12 is 17. Okay, now let's see the second one. We first have to add the two numbers and then take the square root of the sum. So 25 plus 144 is 169, and square root of 169 is 13. This problem is not particularly difficult, but it is very important because one of the most common mistakes are to think that these two are equal. Right, the numbers here are convincing us that in case of 25 and 144, it's not true, right? These two are different. So we cannot break up a sum under the square root like this. It just simply doesn't work with numbers. Therefore, we cannot do that with variables either. Thank you for watching.